Yeah!
All right, follow me.
Following Jeff.
Say that.
We're going to a Let's Play. I'd like to call the Great Pig Race of 2014.
Oh. Do you like to call it that? Or
there'll be one next
year. Just do it, Jeff.
I call it that, and I like to call it that. I enjoy calling it that. Is everybody with me?
Pig.
Yeah.
Speaking of pigs, there's a giant pig right there.
Yeah,
there's a giant creeper.
Pretty good, pretty loaded.
I don't think we'd make good time on that
all
pig.
Right. The race is over. We all win.
Thank you, Ray. Wishful thinking. So what we're going to do is, you guys know in Title Update 14, they added carrots on sticks.
Hi, guys.
They did.
Hi.
I've never understood
Michael,
why this...
No.
Was here.
Oh, there you are.
I assumed you did it.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm dogging you, right? Mad dogging you.
So,
right, no.
On the other side of this, you see this little black and white.
Hey, there's like an
oh,
yeah, arbor
checkerboard
thing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Thing.
Oh, I recognize. Oh, yeah.
It's a goalpost.
It's sort of. So here's what we're gonna do. Swim on the other side of this are six lanes,
okay,
with beds and supplies and stuff. We're gonna do a race where you have to guide a pig from here all the way to the north end of the map at Dan the Man, and up there will be a chest with four pieces of gold in it and a bed you can sleep in and some more gubbins if you need them.
Yeah.
Grab your Tower of Pimps and bring it all the way back
God.
Here and erect it at the start.
Kill me.
Not honestly a fan of how much screen time Dan the Man is getting these days.
He's like
a little drippy
so
up
everybody
here.
Pick a everybody pick a little area, and this will be your area.
Gavin, no.
I recommend we wait till night and sleep
right,
here.
I'll let you have that one.
Michael.
Now,
go next to me, Michael.
Couple things.
Yeah, I will.
Couple things.
Okay.
You've got extra saddles and extra pigs to take with you and stuff if you want, but don't take them all because if you die and you reset all the way back here, you might lose your shit out in the wilderness.
Okay.
You can fight each other, but you can only fight each other between those like black and white goalposts. So you can't fight each other here. Once you pass that goalpost, then you can attack, and vice versa on the other end. Now, the rule of fighting is, what do we always do when we fight? We only use bows and arrows, and you can only fight when you're on the pig. So if you want to attack somebody, you have to switch away from your carrot on the stick, which means the pig's going to run around like an asshole.
Okay.
Okay?
Got it.
Got
asshole.
It? If you want to create checkpoints for yourself, there are, if you see a bed out in the world and you want to sleep in it, you go right ahead. I don't know that that's going to help you, though, if you die and lose all your shit and then you're stuck out in the middle of nowhere 100 miles away from this chest with the rest of your gubbins in it.
Right.
Everything makes sense?
So we just make... We can only spawn the pigs here?
You can spawn the pigs wherever. Like, if your pig dies out in the world and you have an extra one with you, you can spawn it,
but
yeah.
You can't advance without the pig.
You can't advance without the pig.
Advance.
Okay.
When a pig dies, he doesn't drop a saddle, does he?
No.
No.
Okay. Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
No.
No, yeah, he does.
No, he doesn't.
Yeah.
No.
What does he do?
Absolutely doesn't.
What's going on?
The saddle doesn't drop if you kill the pig.
Yeah, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah.
Well,
let's kill Gavin and see if he drops a saddle.
There you go.
Yeah,
I say that.
Shit.
I haven't tried it on Xbox. On PC, it died with the pig.
We're not on PC, Ryan. So,
it's true.
All right, everybody pop your
pigs. I can tell by how shitty it looks.
Pop your pigs.
Oh, I mean, it's Minecraft. It still
yeah, it looks so much
PC.
Better on PC, right?
Pop okay. my pig. Pop
your
right.
saddle.
Oh, I
everybody get ready?
Saddles, huh?
All right.
Oh.
Mine's already leaving. Yeah. Mine's. Oh, okay.
All right, are we off?
On your mark and set, go.
All right, piggy, go.
Get over here.
Follow that.
All right. I'm making good time. He's oh, Ryan.
I'm not pig. Going anywhere.
Where are you going, pig?
What?
Whoa,
hey.
Why am I dying?
Right,
what's happening?
My pig just...
Creeper!
Are you
oh, son
serious?
Of a bitch.
God damn it.
All right, I survived
oh, I
it somehow.
It.
Turn around, asshole. Get on the
I think I'm
water.
In the lead.
Sweet.
Do
Jack's
what
already
I'm telling
the
you to do.
Post.
How do I get my pig
I'm
out of the water?
My
pig
I'm
took
I'm getting damage.
My pig was blinking.
All right,
go,
pig.
My pig is a ghost. Oh, you better watch out, Jack.
Ah!
Woo!
Jesus Christ, pig.
Oh,
are you having any luck at all, Ryan?
Someone hit my pig.
No,
somebody
is
shooting with
you guys
the bow and
in the water too.
Yeah.
Cool. All right. Well,
so are we supposed
abandoned
to go in a straight
pig.
Line? Is that?
No, you can't shoot me without a pig, Jack. You bastard.
You can't.
Oh, I'm not on the pig. Oh shit! I didn't realize
I'm
I wasn't.
I'm pretty sure I'm in.
Jack,
line
kill
two.
My pig. That's foul
hey,
play.
Hey, got out.
So
go. We're
just
no,
going
no,
in a
oh my
straight
God.
Line, right? Is
I lost my
happening?
Fucking.
Why are we doing this again? I had bad experiences with pigs.
Just go.
Right,
I'm get
piggy.
Off there.
Guys, I'm going through the sheep's legs.
I'm picking up my arrow.
Come on, pig.
Like
come
that.
On.
Nabbed it.
Go, piggy.
I'm going to look
pig.
Up when I go right,
get on Jeff's walkway.
I'm going to eat you and your family. Go, piggy.
I lost a
dude,
saddle and
a
pig
a
already.
Ghost.
I haven't even left
yeah,
the starting
one,
area.
Too. I can't get out of the
what
fucking
talking about?
Water.
He's behind you.
Where?
He's right there in the water.
Go, piggy.
Yeah, I can't get him off the... I can't get him on the land.
He's almost on land right now. He's trying to get on.
You're doing
the
great.
Michael, why are you just sat in the air?
Come on, what? Pig. Go where I'm saying. You.
Not on my screen.
Oh, weird.
Go to the left.
I hope my screen's different.
Ah.
I hate
go
you, Pig.
To the left.
I shot at Michael in it.
Go to the,
what the hell?
Right. What is happening?
Is Michael
what am I,
broken?
Oh. Michael's in like drift world.
Let me get off the pig.
I abandoned my pig, too.
Okay, thank God.
What
the hell is going on?
I made it.
Oh, Michael just teleported.
No!
Okay, there. I
got
off the pig and got back on.
Pig's in the water again.
What happened to Geoff?
Piggy, go.
Hey, so Dan's behind Gavin's house, right?
Come on, Piggy.
Get up.
This pig does not mind very well.
You guys don't know how to
swim, pig.
Pig, man.
Swim, pig.
Sucks. It won't get out of the water.
No, don't fall.
The water pig.
Michael, did you climb up the switch step?
Yeah.
Holy crap, that's threading the needle, that is.
Stay on the land,
though. Is he actually obeying you?
So if the pig's in the water, he's fucked, right?
My pig's doing exactly what he's told.
Yeah, my pig is very obeying.
I'm finally on land.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. I got off the edge of the world. Pig.
What the hell? My pig is trying to murder
me. Come on, stop it, pig.
On the stick.
God damn it, I hate you.
Right, follow the stick.
I'm going to kill your family.
Don't
I'm going to eat
it.
You for lunch.
Ooh.
Lunch sounds so
Ryan's going to pull vinegar on his pig.
Right.
Ow.
Stuck in a wall.
What listening. Happened? Finally.
Get up. Shit, he ate the carrot.
Pig, get out of the fucking water.
Oh, you need... I didn't realize it runs out.
Yeah, it does.
I only brought one.
I only brought three.
Oh, my God.
We might need, like, a million just to get across.
Stop eating my carrot.
Oh, no. Yeah, it does run out.
Yeah, I realized my pig just got unruly, and it was because he was hungry, and there was no food left.
Damn.
So go that way,
Jack.
I'll have to go back now.
This is a slow pig.
Oh, no. Ow.
Hold on. There's a pig running by itself in front of me.
That may have been my first pig I abandoned.
He's got a saddle.
Yeah.
Dude, he's bolting.
I left the first one in the water because he just sucked.
Troy Bolton?
Roose Bolton?
Troy Bolton's better.
He's moving fast.
He's going way faster than I am.
Wildcats.
I want the original pig.
He's already past Ray's house.
Dude, I'm already passing the fucking altar.
Are you really?
Yeah, I'm on the altar right now. Oh, my game hasn't loaded.
Yeah, I'm having
get
loading issues
out
by
the
altar. The
water.
Come on, game.
My game's loaded fine.
There you go.
There we go. We're good.
Well, yours is loading fine, Geoff?
Yeah.
That's shocking to me.
Everything's good. Nope, stay. Okay.
Yeah, I'm not going to have enough carrots to get across.
Yeah, I'm not
going to
have enough carrots.
Forward.
Oh, I'm at the other side of the altar.
All right. Hey,
come on.
I'm proud
Let's
of
go.
All
right. Can I put
Move,
meat
pig.
On a stick?
Huh?
Can I put meat on a stick and I'll follow that?
Pigs will eat pretty much anything.
Oh. That's why they call them fucking
so
pigs.
So stupid for not bringing another carrot.
Yeah, you are.
What a mongy knob.
Come on.
You're falling apart there, man.
Oh, piggy.
Come on, piggy.
Yeah, I'm already halfway through my carrots. Supply.
Man.
I've used one.
I wonder what's
going to
happen
so
when I run out of world on a pig.
Oh, boy.
Really, what?
I can't believe you're so far.
Oh, baby kitty.
Alright, so at this point, I'm just gonna kill myself because I'm gonna have to get back to the beginning. Come here, piggy. Right into the lava. Right
the
into the lava.
Pig is moving
good
on
piggy.
Its own accord now.
Good piggy.
Follow the
Jack
train
tried to swim to lava.
Well, I guess that's.
Swim to lava.
Pig Olympics. Remember that one?
Try
yeah, that was great.
Yeah, you know.
Geoff, can I grab a carrot from my house?
What?
Do you have
what good
a carrot
would
in
that
your house?
Do?
I don't know.
Can you rehook a carrot?
Can you not?
I don't know.
I imagine if you cannot. It's
can
probably a craftable.
I thought you fishing rod a carrot.
Is that how it works?
That's how you craft it.
Yeah.
Well, you just, like, throw the carrot on
no,
the ground
Gavin.
And then...
I have to go all the way back.
Yeah.
All right.
Wouldn't be fair for everybody else.
Cheater.
Get up, pig.
Get up there.
What the hell am I doing
please.
Now?
Please.
this pig with no saddle is still running the course.
Yeah. There's another one back at the start.
Christ. I'm keeping pretty good time with him.
Oh.
Well, crap.
He doesn't seem to have to wait for the world to load,
Dickhead's
which is good
in the
for
water,
him, but...
He doesn't want
to
get out of the water.
How,
oh, no.
How are we doing on time?
10 minutes.
Pig.
Wow.
Pig.
Why?
Turn around, asshole.
Well,
haven't
you thought it was going to last longer?
Having major pig problems.
Have you made it all the way across?
Yeah. I'm pretty much a Dan.
Yeah. You know, the world loading thing
Come
is
on,
awesome
pig!
For that, I bet.
Yeah. Can you, like, get off and punch your pig if he's being an asshole?
You can stay on him and punch
hey,
your
Jack.
Pig.
Hey,
Jack. Hey, Gavin.
Oh,
don't
you
dare go in that cavern.
Your oh, never mind.
What are you talking? I'm under the sheep.
Yeah, you were sat on your bed there for a second.
Just relaxing.
Fuck this.
I'm going to go under the sheep.
I'm changing pigs.
How you guys doing?
Why, what's wrong with that one, Michael?
He's being an asshole.
Come on,
doing
pig.
Great, Geoff. How are you doing?
I'm good. Where the hell I am?
Come on, pig.
I think I'm close
oh,
to
Oh, that's a dead pig.
I don't know how
Jack. Geoff.
Well, I'm just going to get back on my original pig, which has run the race so far quite well.
Oh, shit.
I can't. This must not be mine.
I didn't put more...
Can you only get on your own pig?
I don't know.
Geoff, did you bring enough carrots?
I didn't. There's not carrots at the other end. I thought there were.
So can I run
oh,
back
really?
To my...
Your ass is wandering
well, that's
back.
A problem.
But be sure to bring a bunch.
Can I run back to my old
pig? You told
me
that before.
Geoff.
If you find him.
No.
Can you run back to what?
I left the pig in the wild without any carrot. Can I find him and get on him again?
Yeah.
Sweet.
My pig is trying to kill me. He keeps putting my head in dirt.
Yeah, they can do some damage.
I've got two and a half hearts gone from my stupid pig.
There's no way.
Oh, God.
I think my pig's drunk.
I'm getting back.
How's it look behind us, Kazooie?
Oh, boy.
Oh, shit.
So are there more pigs over there at least?
Yeah.
Go, fucker.
You're doing great. Just keep going.
All right.
Or just stop. Right.
There's the altar.
Gonna wait here for the world to continue.
Daniel. Where
piggy,
are
piggy,
you?
Piggy, piggy,
piggy. Your eyes. Your eyes.
I don't think pig I'm Gabriel. Anywhere near Dan the Man. I think I'm on the right side of the map
pig
now.
Pig Gabriel. Terrible.
Over there.
All right, I'm back to where. Oh, I see my stuff that I did. I died.
I just.
Lava.
Oh, cool.
I just passed a pig with a saddle at Dan the Man.
Really?
Somebody's pig made it already.
God damn.
Wow. On its just own. Died.
Oh, Ray's got dead pig?
Yeah, I gotta go back.
Oh. Hey, I made it.
All right, I've hit the edge of the world.
Michael's at Dan the Man?
Yeah.
All right, find your chest and get your gubbins.
I mean, are they named or?
They're named.
Oh, yeah, okay. I was gonna say. Shit, where is Dan the Man?
Get the fuck. Get off the pig, jerk off.
Edge of the world.
Whoops. Oh, boy.
Wow, I'm going in bursts.
There we go.
Oh, okay, I'm on the other side of the altar.
Has anybody else's pig refused to walk in a straight line?
Yes.
Yeah, mine's, my first pig was great. I abandoned him. This second pig is a disobedient prick.
I feel like this one's just weaving madly.
Oh, baby!
Oh, that's a long fall.
Oh, boy. My pig and I are stuck. All right, we're good.
How the fuck do we get out of here?
I have a feeling I'm going to end up walking into, like, Felix Baumgartner or something like that. Like, the world's not loaded, but I'm still moving.
My pig's jumping for some reason. Stop jumping.
Oh, no. No, no. No! All right. Lost a pig.
Yeah.
I just found somebody else's pig.
Can't spawn a pig. Maximum number of pigs.
Are you serious?
Cool.
All right.
Hang on, Gav. Hang on.
I'm going to bust into the butt stropper
and
get a pig.
I'll kill a pig right now.
All
right.
Here, hold on. There's a pig right here I can kill.
Maximum number of pigs.
Bam.
Someone's shooting arrows at me. I can't even see him.
I just killed a pig for you, Gav.
It didn't work.
Well,
I just killed a pig for you, too.
Did my pig just die?
Well,
okay.
Hey, it worked.
Hey,
thanks,
look,
guys.
Oh, there goes Jeff. Thank you, Jeff.
Onwards, pig.
You know what for, Jeff.
Come on, pig.
Does a pig eat carrot? All
right, I need you guys to kill animals.
In real life? Probably.
No, I can't spawn my pig.
Hmm.
I'm trying to drown this pig by sitting on him in the water, but...
Uh-oh.
Jesus, right.
Well, there
sitting on
at least
in
my
water.
World's loaded this
no,
direction.
That's
awesome.
All I'm saying basically is that I was riding a pig that fell in water and now I won't get his stupid, fat, porky ass out.
Ryan,
all right.
Do you think that you could actually slaughter a pig in real life?
Why would I want to?
No, like if you had to in the wild, do you think you would?
If I had to in the wild, then hell yeah, I'd do it.
How would you do it?
Depends, I mean, what are we talking about here?
You have
like,
a knife.
Lay out the situation. What
you have a knife.
What
there's
do
a
I have
pig.
To work with?
You're hungry. It's been 2 days.
Yeah. Knife, fire? I mean, you know.
All right.
Bash its fucking brains in with a rock.
Kill the pig.
Aren't any animals to kill?
Why would you bash its brains in with a rock if you had a knife?
Oh, you have a knife?
Yeah.
No, just fucking cut him.
Use the handle.
Bash his fucking brains in.
Bash his brains in with the edge of the fucking knife. Hey, Gavin, what are you doing?
Oh, you're going past me?
Yeah.
Where are you?
Behind you, I guess.
You gonna shoot his pig out?
I think a better question.
Ray needs to kill
Gavin,
more stuff.
Just shoot Jeff.
I can't see him now. The world hasn't loaded.
I think that's a better question for you, Gavin. Could you kill a pig with your bare hands? Or a knife?
No.
No, you don't think so? You're starving.
I could.
You have been on an
like
island
stranded.
By
oh,
yourself for a week with no food.
Oh, God. I almost murdered Gavin's pig for you.
You know that
do
eating
it.
This pig will save your life.
Somebody needs to kill a pig for Ray.
Yeah. Yeah, it was me, Gav. I was about to slaughter your pig because I didn't know it was yours.
Oh.
I was going to kill a pig for Ray.
I think Jeff went past me without... He went, like, teleported through me.
All right, so my pig ran out of juice, so I'm going to have to run, get another one, and then come back,
your pig ran out of juice.
All right, I will use this time
I ran out of pigs.
Terrible when you run out of pig juice.
Oh, go, baby, go, baby.
So you know it's going to be a
get
bad
up there,
day.
Piggy. Come on, just one more step. Get up.
That's fucking unfortunate.
Oh, there's somebody.
I'm lost.
Someone just walked past me. I don't know who that was.
Was it me?
Someone who's ever orange?
Orange is
no, I'm red.
Chicken.
Oh, wait, no, that can't be Gavin. Maybe it might have been Ryan.
I'm at Enchantment House. Where's that?
Yeah, yeah, I just passed you then, Ryan.
Level 30 Enchantment?
Yeah.
It's a long way away from the fucking end of the map.
Yeah, well, I lost all my pigs. So. I'm trying to walk back to where I started, and I don't know where that is either.
Why not just kill yourself?
It's an excellent idea.
Are you already on the way back, Michael?
Yeah.
Jeez.
I'm up to the sheep. I passed Jeff's pig a while ago.
Damn.
Uh-oh.
He's just chilling. He was back near you.
Yeah,
Ryan
I killed
shot himself.
Ryan
yep, was Ryan shot was by Ryan.
All right.
My pig
fuck
is...
It. I am on another pig. No I am going to use this opportunity him. To kill Michael.
Okay. So my pig is
kill me all
not
you
paying
want.
Attention to my
I lost another pig. I did the same thing.
Hey, I dummy, follow the carrot.
I'm not sure how I'm going to get back to where I was to respawn a pig.
Go.
So maybe I'll just stand here and watch.
Oh, don't get deeper.
Ryan, you can't spawn a pig still.
Oh, well.
Just in case you were wondering. Cool. I'm standing at the start for about an hour.
I'm going to kill some animals, guys.
So my pig is going to drown me, I think. Go!
That's what you get for being a bad owner.
Is that my pig over there?
No.
Of course, I don't have any.
Why, is my pig dead?
Yeah. Well, a pig with a saddle near Achievement City is dead. Well,
I just killed a pig. I just killed a
oh, you killed my pig.
Michael
I
was
killed
on
Michael's
that pig.
Yeah,
start right here.
All right,
Ray,
try and,
to only be, oh,
try and place.
Can't be on a pig.
Try and place
I'm
yeah.
on a pig.
Are you? Yeah. Oh, you're fucking. You're full of shit. The only reason you killed me is because your character is fucking floating 20 feet away from you. I was shooting at nothing. Look at my screen. Look where Jeff is. He's really over there.
So weird.
He's on that pig over there.
Oh, right.
Some weird shit going on.
That's what happened when
what
he passed
me. For? Who's shooting me? Why?
Jeff?
What are you shooting me for? I'm not even on a pig.
I don't have another saddle, dude.
I don't care.
God
I'm on a pig. It means I can shoot.
But I'm not even in the game.
Of course you're in the game. You're playing right here.
I'm shoot you back.
I like how mingy this one
on
turned
pig.
Out.
Yeah. So I'm at Mario. And my pig is just trying to kill me.
Oh!
Fucking follow the carrot,
I
dumbass.
Your fucking pig?
Oh, you did. I can't
yeah,
shoot
so
you.
You can't shoot me.
You're
I can't
right.
shoot you.
All right.
I'm
guess
on
I
foot, though.
Probably spawn
like
a pig now.
Yeah,
I spawned a pig on accident.
I killed like 7 animals, right?
Oh, thanks for the heads up.
Hey, you can spawn pigs again. Cool.
All right. Start from... Oh, where to go?
They totally don't drop their saddle, too.
No, they don't.
They drop leather.
Well,
come on. You're not on your pig, Jeff.
Oh. That was weird. I was. All
right.
All right.
You're the journey begins again.
You're not on a pig again, Jeff.
Why?
As soon as you got on it, I shot it.
Oh.
Just keep going.
Just keep it alive. Keep Michael safe.
I can't. I can't get on this pig. I'm out of saddles.
Get up.
I'm just going to watch the moon come up.
Yeah, I totally got the saddle back.
Did you?
Just,
yeah.
Sneaking across.
Oh,
here.
My God, you fuck.
Arrows flying overhead.
All right.
Fuck
all right,
pig.
I'm going to kill
fuck
this pig.
You.
Get off this here and
get on it. Oh,
hey, I win.
Good
hey,
for you, Michael.
Congratulations, Michael. You
yeah,
won the tower pitch.
Round 1.
Hey.
19 minutes.
Is that round
oh, I did
one?
Get a saddle.
Yeah, you get a saddle.
Oh, yeah, I murdered it and the saddle dropped all the way to the bottom, but I got one.
We do bet first to get first to 2 scores.
Yeah.
All right, let's do that. All right, Michael wins round 1. Congratulations.
Hey,
hey
well
hey.
Done, Michael.
Congratulations.
Hey.
If you win round 2, it's all over.
If you don't win round 2, I'll kill myself.
And then we all win.
How about this one? We mix it up and we say you can't kill each other's pigs.
Okay.
And it's just a race.
All right.
Okay, Ryan.
Yes.
I have the ultimate question for you.
The ultimate question.
Yeah, this
the
is
the question that shall end all questions.
You get $250,000.
Quarter of $1 million.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which
sell. Sell.
There's is that Gavin or is that an actual creeper? It's an actual creeper behind Jeff. And
no, that's all right. The water dampened it. Now the spider that's behind you and is eating Gavin in his bed.
get in bed, go to sleep, it'll be fine.
We can't. There's
can't
monsters.
Sleep nearby.
But I guess we're not using our arrows this time, so I might as well use it to kill them.
That spider jumped for you, Jack, hit you, and fell in the water. It's kind of funny. He just did it again.
Fuck
probably
you,
my
spider.
Bed's gone somehow.
Man, when you have that potion on, you can see through water like crazy.
Yep.
Crazy water see
that's cool.
Yep.
Popping a pig.
Pig
wait,
popping.
Wait.
Pig saddle in. Ready
pig
to go.
Saddle.
Saddled.
3,
ridden.
2, 1.
Go.
Go. Oh.
We're off.
Get, wait, where are you going, pig?
Stay on the
don't
rocks.
It's the march
you get
of
the
wooden
water,
piggies.
I'll eat
stay
your face.
Rocks.
Soldiers.
I will
good.
Dissect your entrails.
Good, pig. Can you make that?
Good, pig.
Nope. Whoops. Come back this way.
All right, Gavin. So what were you going to ask me?
Shortcut, Jack. Cutting you off.
Oh, Ryan, I'm glad you asked. I was going to ask you the ultimate question.
Yes.
You get $250,000.
Oh, no.
For a year, right?
Yeah. Like a day or what?
No, just for the year.
At the end of the year, I guess.
How many teeth do you have?
All of them.
Like how many is that?
32.
You have 32 teeth.
I have a normal human allotment of teeth.
Okay.
God.
So for the year, for the duration of the year, you will have 32 clits in your mouth.
Jesus.
So, like, chewing is either incredibly painful or incredibly pleasurable.
Yeah, you basically have to deal with fully functional clits instead of teeth for a year.
For $250,000 a year.
That's the dumbest question I've ever heard in my entire life.
That is nowhere near the ultimate question.
How is that dumb question?
How are you going to chew your food?
How is that a dumb
question? I don't care. I'll suck down
Gavin,
paste.
Gavin, why don't you go ahead and listen to this recording again, listen to you ask the question, and then maybe you'll know how it's a dumb question.
You can liquefy food for
I will have milkshakes for a year just to have 250.
Whoa, Jeff, how did you blaze past me?
I'm fucking blazing, dude.
Oh, well, that's a mistake.
You're going up a fucking ladder. So am I.
Fuck. Oh, what's up,
my pig jumped off the poo.
I'm just gonna blindly follow Gavin because I can't actually see anything.
Yeah.
Bet it's going great for you though, Jeff.
Oh, it is. That's advantage, fine. Jeff. We
yeah,
were neck and neck.
I watched Jeff just burn past
Jeff
Michael.
Jeff and I were neck and neck, and then, funny enough, my world wasn't loaded, and his was.
That's odd, yeah. Michael.
Yeah, my world seems to be loading fine.
So, Ryan, you wouldn't do it?
I'd absolutely do
it.
In
a second. Oh.
Write me the fucking check. Let's go.
Does he get his teeth back?
Yeah, that's the shitty part of this question, Gavin, is you always throw something out there,
well,
and you're never going to write
me.
The check.
Well, I also can't replace all your
I don't give a shit.
Clitoris.
You're the one that put it out there.
Do it, man. Come up with the science behind it and get it done.
Yeah.
It's not that complicated, Gavin. Jesus
Goddamn
Christ.
Clit tease.
Ryan wants his fucking money.
Yeah.
And his clits. He wants both. Pay up. And then his teeth when he's done.
Yeah, I would like the teeth
it's
back.
It's not much to ask, Gavin. I mean, Christ.
What do you think the most pleasurable food would be to eat?
Probably something not too hot or too cold.
Something soft.
Mashed potatoes.
Like,
or
mashed potatoes
cream.
Is a good one.
Like mac and cheese.
Oh, hey,
sausage.
Michael.
Hi, Ryan.
Are there Ryan
and
Michael
down
there?
You doing donuts with your pig?
Well, yeah, I can't see, so.
Oh, Ryan and Jack, I found you both.
I'm on my screen, I'm walking in nothing.
Oh.
I hit, like, 9 pressure plates there.
I'm shocked that my pig is still alive.
My pig is an idiot.
And now I'm in the water.
Why are you shocked that your pig's still
now
alive?
Because he keeps falling off stuff.
Oh, he's tough.
Yeah, mine's had a few, mine climbed up the entire poo and then jumped off.
I don't really know where to go from here.
North. Michael.
Towards the water.
Winter's
yeah.
coming.
What's up?
Jeff, you there yet?
I can see you, Michael.
I'm
oh my god, you
just
dumb
about.
Pig.
Sure, so you can see Dan the man?
Yeah, I can see him. I'm at Spring Harvest. What I'm thinking is it seems like I might have a slight advantage, which is why I typically do not compete
a wee
in these
bit.
Let's Plays because, you know, it seems to be unfair. So I think I will just, if I win here, this will just be a moral victory, and then the person who wins after me can.
Well, so it'll be like second bitch place gets the tower.
Yeah.
But really, you've won. You just don't want to ruin the sanctity of the game.
Right.
Because
sanctity.
You're the better man, obviously.
Oh, I'm in water. God
I just know that it's totally
overtake.
Unfair. And I don't want to win that way.
How about we have someone else host it from
I just
now on?
Walked
can,
off the edge of the world.
On.
Yeah, we'll just rebuild Achievement
oh,
City.
Oh, God,
we'll
I walked
just,
into
you
know, a cave.
You can keep it on your account, even.
On,
we'll just, you can play on somebody else's account.
That's weird, Ryan.
There we go.
You're going
the
back to Gavin's, like,
match.
Let's change body things.
He can
change.
Oh, calm down, Piggy.
Hey! And, like, in your mom's inner body or something. It's just going to
get
What
the hell
messy.
Is he doing?
Come on, pig, you dumb pig.
Come on,
this pig,
pig
is awesome.
I have to dig a trench for my pig.
I take back all the shit I said about my pig earlier. He's fucking great.
I didn't dig shit for my pig. I was like, you fucking deal with what God gave you. And he was like, oink.
You gonna let him talk to you like that?
No, that was definitely a passive oink.
It was a subservient oink?
Oh, absolutely.
Jesus, we are hauling ass.
Ryan, do you think Prince Oinkins is jealous?
No, he's pretty open.
All right, there's fishing jamboree.
Ah, fuck, I'm in a tree.
Jack, if Jack's a fishing jamboree,
he's
not terribly
he's fairly
far
accepting
off.
Of foreign pork.
There's a wolf. Dude, my
Come
fucking
on,
pig is hauling ass.
Oh, I made it.
I don't.
You're at Dan the Man?
Yeah.
I don't know where I'm going anymore.
That means you're in first place.
Where the hell am I?
I'm at
I
Spring
can't see
Harvest,
my sign. Oh.
I think.
Oh, how the fuck did I get so off track?
Is Dan the Man north or south of Spring Harvest?
Yes.
Dan the Man is at the
Come
extreme
on,
north point of the map.
You're dead
How
to
did
me.
You
well,
get
I know
in
that
the cage?
You're dead to me.
East or west of Spring Harvest?
Is it to the right or left of fucking...
He's directly north of Spring Harvest.
Oh, he's over here.
Okay. Then I must
God
be.
Damn it. Maximum number of pigs.
I only
who,
have my
who lost
initial
a
pig?
I literally am trying to trade one pig, and I can't do it.
Why
I
is
lost
my pig,
a pig but
freaking
it died.
Out? Oh, no, no.
I guess there's just other pigs in the world.
You damn bastard. Pay attention to me.
Get out of the water.
Yeah, I just killed my pig, so hopefully...
What is that? Oh, is that it over there? Okay. Go, pig.
Oinkin.
There you go. Come on.
Oinky, oink, oink. Yep, I'm fucked.
I think that's it.
I can't place. I tried to trade one pig out.
Hey, I found the inn.
Here, I tell you what, Michael. Yeah. Since it makes no sense for me to win anyway, I'll just kill my pig.
Okay. Thank you, Jeff, if I can place him.
Or is that fishing jammer? I think that's fishing jammer. God damn.
All right.
There's Cloud. I know he's
sorry,
damn man, by Cloud.
Oh, it's okay.
No, I mean, still not letting me.
Oh, no?
Game said not enough.
You killed your pig for nothing.
Yeah.
Well, I was about to win anyway. It doesn't matter.
I'm just hanging out at Dan the Man with my thumb up my ass.
I'm going to see if I can find another pig in the world to kill.
Okay. I'm just going to walk the 100 feet or so over here while I wait, because I feel like I would have gotten here by now with a pig.
Why don't you just grab a pig from there and go again?
Is there, this game? I can't play some, Kev.
Okay.
I just figured I'd come over. Like, I'm pretty sure I would have made it here by now.
Maximum number of pigs in the world.
Oh, no. No. My pig's dead.
All right, Gavin. Michael, pop a pig fast.
Nope. Gavin, if you can pop a pig, I'd be impressed.
I can't pop a pig.
Pig popping. You've
like
got
to know
the
where
best
Dan the man
of
is.
Me.
Yeah, me
without
too.
Getting all right,
how about this, Michael? Yeah. I'll turn my skin to a pig, and you can ride me home.
Mm, hey, nice. Guys, I found a pig to kill.
Okay. Kill. I mean, any animal will do. A cat. Forget what I named my pig. Jesus. Springy or some shit?
Oh, yeah.
Princeton was my all sheep.
Right. Dead pig.
Nope.
Okay. Fuck you, game. Fuck
really?
You.
Go to Buttstropper, Jeff. There's tons of pigs inside.
Or
the
cows or sheep.
In
or
Buttstropper?
Cats.
Yeah,
there's
in the circuit.
I wonder if this is going to be a problem in the one version. I really hope not.
All right, hold on. You were not kidding about the trapped animals in here, Gavin.
So, Ryan, did you hit Dan the Man in back?
No, I'm still haven't found Dan the Man.
So, Gavin's technically
is.
The furthest.
Michael, you should probably be able to hop.
Oh,
a pig
I got
out.
One. Thanks, Jeff.
Yeah, no problem.
All right, so Gavin's technically the furthest, but he's got no pig. I would be in second, and Ryan's right here as well.
I guess I finally made it to Dan the Man.
Oh, I think I'm almost at Dan the Man.
Oh, I think I see the arch.
The golden arches?
I could go for some golden arches right now.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
There's a pig right over here.
I'm there with you.
There's a pig with a saddle on it right over here, Michael.
Are you shitting me?
Speed up, piggy.
Well, it wasn't mine, though,
Ryan. I have killed a boatload of pigs.
And
I cannot tell a lie.
It looks like you are sitting on a pig to me.
Well, I am now.
Okay.
Right as you got here, I spawned one. Because Jeff slaughtered.
All right, I know where I am now.
Oh, I'm at the obsidian.
Oh, you need Dude. To hook a right.
Yeah, you went way left. There's fucking Dan the Man.
There's a pig.
Oh, my God.
Popped into play.
That must be Ray. I see a pig.
There's Ryan.
Or is that Jack?
Where's the last one?
All I see is a pig
Ryan.
For you. Like,
you stupid asshole.
What is going on? Why Ray. Is this so laggy?
Get out of the tree. No, not in the water.
Gavin.
Jerk off.
What are you doing, Ryan?
I'm trying to leave.
Michael.
Get back on the fucking land, stupid. So is your pig fucked once it hits the water?
Nope.
No, it
sucks.
You have to whip him
out.
A bit.
Right.
It sucks. You got to hit him.
Yeah. All right, I finally got my...
I didn't want to hit him.
I got my shit.
I had to hit him.
Go, piggy.
All right, so where are you at, Michael?
Hey, I'm out. Right into the next one.
So Michael is past the altar, right?
I'm on the altar right now.
So you're...
I see Michael's
within
ghost.
Striking distance of victory.
Yeah, I see Michael's ghost, too.
Yeah.
Don't you do it.
So
animals
if anybody's,
love me. What can
if
I say?
Anybody's going to catch up, it's probably going to be Jack.
I think I'm closer than Jack.
Jack's on the altar.
Oh. I'm right next to the altar.
Oh, yeah, I see you too. Okay.
Except my pig has stopped walking. Oh, goddamn it. Carrot.
We carrot.
I like having this new skin because anytime I pop the third person, I get a little face to look back at me. Hi. Hi, birdie.
Gavin right.
Probably
it's going to
be a fucking
hey.
Photo finish.
You'll probably place a pig now, Gav.
I can.
Shadow bacon.
Oh, I immediately cooked him. No. No.
Cook your pig.
He walked into the bonfire at the
oh,
camping
no.
site.
Oh, my God.
Stop!
Pig, no. Pig. Oh, my God. Oh,
that
was
pig
so
jump off
close.
The ledge.
What happened, Michael? You almost dropped in that
he
hole.
He was being a bitch, and I whacked him, but then he wasn't listening. I think my carrot ran out or something. Yeah, he was
come
just...
On.
He was acting
there
up.
There we go,
dude.
Piggy.
He was
who's on top
up.
Of Achievement... Who's on the Achievement City logo?
Me.
Oh,
I'm
man.
Right behind you.
It is fucking close.
Ooh.
Come on, Piggy. There you go.
No, don't
cross
win and end
that
this pain.
Bridge.
Oh, you're at the bridge?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm jumping off pig. Ray's house. Oh, no!
Oh, what happened?
My pig died.
Oh, I just passed the sheep shit.
Pop a new pig. Michael
Pop
can always get stuck
pig.
In water.
It's true.
It's true.
It's not over yet.
Anytime I get
crossings.
Stuck in water, I just murder
kill
my pig.
Myself
and make
head
a new
back.
One.
Cool.
Oh, there's someone, I think, in front of me.
Yeah, I just passed you.
I see you.
Almost. Oh, wait. Nope. Come on. There you go.
Got tired of my pig, so I punched in the face.
Yeah.
Turns out I hit it one too many times.
Not in the water.
Maybe
not
learned
in
this lesson.
It did.
Ah, spider, go away. No, fuck off.
Go after him, spider, not me.
Oh, I'm in the water.
Michael's stuck in the water.
Oh.
Michael's out of the water, and he's about to be back in the water. He's running the wrong way.
Michael's going the wrong way.
My pig is a pig possessed. Jeff, did you see what my pig just did?
I see him going.
He just went in a complete circle.
We're approaching
the
finish
line.
I think Ryan's right in front of me.
I am.
Oh, God. I did it.
I'm in the water, though.
Oh, you're in the water?
Nope,
okay, here
I'm out
I
of the water.
This pig
nope,
is trying to murder me.
Come on, pig.
Oh, here we go.
That's not
walk.
The finish line, Jack.
Oh, Michael's
line,
back in the water.
I crossed the thing.
The finish line is at the end, dude. You got to put your fucking tower up.
Oh, that's right.
It's like, what are you talking about?
First person to put their tower up.
Oh. I'm off. Ah!
Jack fell in the water.
Come on. Yeah, there we go.
One, two, three,
Jack.
Four.
Oh, did he really get it?
God
damn it, Jack.
Jack.
Nice.
Why would you do that?
God damn it.
Fishing for Michaels.
All right, so it's tied up.
No, Jack won.
Bullshit, he did.
You guys can split it.
41 minutes in.
All right, next round.
God damn it.
So did we lose Gavin? Is he gone?
He stormed out, so I imagine.
All right, so round three.
Round three.
Jack's taking one. Michael's taking one.
Damn it, Jack.
So exciting.
The audience took one.
Well, the audience
still
took one.
Still taking it.
Ryan, where's that pick come from?
I put it down. I thought we were getting ready to go, and then
yeah,
we didn't go.
Ready?
It's first to two. So if Michael or Jack wins the next round, it's over. If not,
pig,
we keep going.
Get down from
and
there.
This is a no killing still.
This is a no killing still. I think that worked a lot better.
Okay.
All right.
All right. So your mark gets set. Fucking go get the
don't
Tower of Pimps and raise
wanna,
it. And then
you
the winner.
Pick there?
Go, pig Jeff. All right. No.
Let's
go quicker.
Go.
Ryan.
Go, fatty.
Look at how fast your pig's
my pig
going,
is
Ryan.
Well, it's because he's still
oh,
in
oh, now he's going the wrong way.
he's
going to say hi to Ray. And you're
in the water.
God damn
it. Nice knowing you, buddy.
There we go.
Okay. Well,
fucking skeleton shot.
That was a good
me.
Round
oh,
while it
shit.
Lasted.
Dealing with that for the rest
the
of your life.
Skeleton, don't you know
what
the rules?
Ghost pig action.
I'll take care of the skeleton,
play.
Boys.
I'm gonna whip this pig till it gets
no,
right.
He's visible. He's invisible.
Yeah.
Show who's boss.
Come on, piggy.
There we go. There we go.
Yeah, piggy.
So
come
between
on.
This
right,
part,
back up.
Between this part and the last part, I feel like a lot has happened.
Yeah.
Maybe 3 days.
Couple minutes.
What's happened to you, Gavin?
Not I bought a house.
Yeah.
You did.
How's that going?
Moved into a house. You bought a house a while ago.
No.
No, he hasn't moved in yet.
Oh, you haven't moved
you got a sweet alarm
he bought
system.
The house in between the last round, Jack.
Yeah. I went, I left the Let's Play to buy a house. And then
you
I came
closed
back.
On a house.
Oh, yeah. No.
He's
but
got
that,
a big
that
backyard.
Was actually the bit where I was like, hey, I have go. All my money.
He's got yeah. A carpet. He's got a wall with carpet on it.
It's true.
What?
It's weird.
I also
got a sound booth.
I also have this sink with a great feature. When I
bye, Gavin.
Turn the water on,
is it, out of sink
it fills up the other sink with water.
Oh, that's convenient.
It's pretty cool.
I didn't realize you paid that extra for that.
Yeah.
Yeah, all the amenities. I went to the X Games and got 7-degree burns.
Yeah, you're burning
your
shit.
And your car got
and
smashed.
And my head just bleeds like goo.
That's
randomly. That's pretty gross. I have a pus-filled head.
That really doesn't have anything to do with the
pretty
sun.
Pretty horrible,
though.
Yeah.
I probably
or
have
the
cancer.
X Games.
The weird thing is that your head doesn't look any bigger from the pus, so it must be encroaching on your brain space.
It must be.
It's oozing out.
Intracranial pus.
Pretty sweet brunch Sunday, eh, Gavin?
Oh, yeah?
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 What we have the plowman's lunch?
Oh, I had plowman's.
You guys plowed?
Yeah. I wish it was like a plowman's
lunch
sandwich
plow?
Though, with like the bread and stuff and pickled onions.
Had some good what do you call those? Bloody Marys.
Pancakes.
We've done a lot since the last.
You had
one.
A
have.
You had a greyhound that was actually a screwdriver.
I did. Had a greyhound that was a screwdriver. That was a little confusing.
Jack's hot on my ass.
I'm right.
Got
on
in a
ass.
Car accident. Some asshole hit me at the X Games.
Yeah, he did.
Now I don't have a car
was that
anymore.
Part of the
for
event.
A while. Yeah.
Yeah.
How much did you pay for that?
Extreme insurance.
Waiting to find out.
So
and
you sure have
it's
a
be expensive.
You have a very expensive car, so I imagine it's going to be a very expensive.
Yeah, that
fix.
Won't be cheap.
But I mean, it was no one's fault, really, right?
No,
yeah, it was his
according
fault.
According to that guy,
it was his fault for driving that fast through a parking lot.
Go hi, up Michael. The block, jerk off. Hi, Gavin. You behind me?
I went
like,
through your
how bad are we talking here,
me? In front
wise?
Of me?
Like, drivable?
Okay, so
did you drive it home?
I drove it home, but I probably shouldn't have.
Jeff, so explain to me. So you said your car was like wrecked, like shouldn't be driven, but you didn't call the cops.
No.
Why not?
Well, it wasn't an emergency.
Yeah,
no,
it wasn't
if there's a wreck, there's a wreck, you call the fucking cops.
Why?
Because
now this guy's saying, oh, well, it wasn't my fault.
There's also a difference between
you call the cops because
and police.
Yeah,
oh,
you call
shit.
The cops because the cops will establish who's at fault.
I was
shit,
in a parking lot
fucking hell.
With 100,000 cars. at the X Games. I don't,
how
I don't
expensive
see
is your car? Is it not worth the what maybe
well,
hourly away?
I'm gonna get fixed regardless.
But you're gonna have to pay for it now.
Nah. Jeff's rolling in that YouTube money, Jack.
I'm not gonna
probably
have to pay for
six
it
cars like
he
that.
He hit me.
Did you at least
okay?
Take
but
some
did he say he hit you?
Yes.
Okay, he's taking
on
he's taking complete credit for it.
He did at the time. Okay. His insurance agent may not want him to take credit for it, but that's not
where's
that doesn't matter to me.
So what I'm hearing is
truth and justice wins out.
We need to start an Indiegogo to repair Jeff's car.
No, no, I have insurance. If worst comes to worst, I'll pay for it, but I'm not going
to
have to.
Sounds like you might have
his insurance is going
to
pay for it.
So you say that every time you clang your car, you have to dial 911.
If
okay,
I had an,
again,
if I had a fucking Audi
no
worth a lot of money, absolutely.
Except for you. You can call the fucking police station without calling 911.
Call 311.
I was not going to spend the next fucking 5 hours
what's that
there
in the
trying
IT
to
crowd?
Fucking
like
cell phone
digits
navigate a cop.
You call
in a parking lot with 100,000 cars in it. And 100.
You don't think there were police there already?
Yeah, there were probably already.
Yeah, there were cops there already, and they were gainfully employed.
Hey, Ray,
managing the 160,000 people.
You
in
know that bird from
the
It crowd is the voice of the Worms, the new Worms.
Oh shit! Really?
Yeah, she does all that.
Jen.
Yeah.
Michael, you there yet? Are you at the end?
Yeah.
Okay. Not the voice of the actual Worms, but they're like the narrator voice.
Yeah. Yeah, Worms Battleground has a story mode.
All right. Pig, you've decided
I like when
to
you
stop
get to the end, like when you reach Dan, the pigs start jumping.
No, my pig just, excited to see Dan.
They're so happy.
Yeah, I'm at Dan.
They're happy or scared he's gonna bang them.
My pig is stopped.
Well, if you have a
cross-eyed
pig, then you're fucked.
Yeah.
Well, I made it all the way to Dan.
Oh, that's why.
I made it all the way to Dan on one carrot.
Oh, I crashed my pig. Call
I guess
the police.
I was following the wrong person. I was following Gavin the whole time doing aerials, and he's not even there yet.
Yeah, I don't know how everyone got ahead of me. I've been going a straight line the whole time.
I can't see other players
straight
anymore.
Straight enough.
That's kind of weird.
Sucker.
Michael's there. Ryan's there.
I passed Ghost Michael a while back.
Yeah, he's just chilling.
Come on.
Don't go oh, is that what I'm looking at here, Ghost fuck Michael?
Yeah.
I like that feature.
Come on.
I hope that makes it to the one.
Oh, God.
Ghost.
Oh, God.
The E3 announcements are today, Jeff.
Yeah. E3 is
have
probably
some
as
ghost
soon
updates
as we're done with this Let's Play.
My pig is stuck. There it goes. Come on. Move, piggy.
All right, let me see if I can find somebody who's actually in competition.
Who would that be exactly?
Through the trees.
Somebody other than Gavin.
Hey,
guess.
I'm doing pretty all right. Medium.
Get around. Damn, dude, medium. This pig is he's lagging a bit.
Come on, piggy.
Yeah. Sometimes he gets confused and doesn't walk, and then he walks real fast.
Jack.
I like that part.
I bought a nest.
Oh, yeah?
How difficult is that to plug in?
Very, very simple, actually. Wait, I take it back. When was your house
Jack
made?
Jack could do it.
When was it made?
Yeah, how old is your house?
Old. Like 60s.
Oh shit! Okay, it might be a little bit
but
more.
It's a brand new.
Oh shit! You're
oh
fucked.
Yeah, no,
it's
that's
a brand
terrible
new thermostat on it.
Okay, then it should be pretty.
Oh, then you're not fucked.
Okay.
It's literally like you take off your old thermostat, and it'll be like four colored wires, and you just match them up to the ones that they say.
Well, I am currently watching A Pig with no rider on it. I'm assuming somebody's on it.
I'm almost to the altar.
This person's past the altar, and they're almost to Achievement City.
Oh, okay, that's Michael then.
It's me.
Is it you, Michael?
Yeah. I can see Jack's knob. I just went over the hill.
Like, oh, okay. I thought you meant.
I thought I was doing really well.
I thought
well this
I zipped
time
up.
Man, you guys got really good at running this course.
Yeah.
Well, you
yeah
know,
when it loads
funny
properly, it's
Ryan,
pretty damn
yo
easy.
How is the world loaded now?
Dude.
How is the world loaded?
Don't die,
now
pig. Don't die.
Well, okay, you know how the world is loaded this time and it wasn't last time.
That's because we walked it.
Oh. So, oh. Weird.
But
oh,
we only walked one stretch of it.
Wait,
we didn't try to load
to this
the whole
argument,
map.
Gavin and Ryan
interesting,
had
right?
Oh, God. What's going on again?
You flip a
I
coin.
I mean, do I have to win this again?
It seems
five
like if you preload a chunk, it stays loaded, right?
Yeah,
right?
As long as you don't load over a certain threshold. Then
yeah,
it starts
I mean,
unloading chunks.
What's
to load
that threshold,
new ones.
Right?
Better than nothing, though, right? Right? Right?
Got you there, Ryan. It is
Michael's
better
at
than
fart
nothing.
Man. Gavin just likes poking
in the same way that you are better than nothing, just slightly.
Why are you poking a hornet's nest, Gavin? You know how fucking.
Why are you poking Ryan's nest?
I
want to
see his vinegar
he'll poke
content.
Poke your anus.
You know
you
how
figure that
fucking
out yet?
Angry he's been lately.
You got any shit up there? He'll
true
clean it out.
And he had food poisoning.
I vomited out all the angry yesterday.
Wait,
yeah.
What happened?
Yeah, he had bad Chipotle and just.
No, it wasn't Chipotle. It was fucking Freebirds.
He got bad Cheerios.
Chipotle.
It was Freebirds.
All right, well, you can't be food poisoned by Freebirds.
Yo, you can definitely be.
It's entirely impossible.
Freebirds is incredible.
Entirely possible. It was terrible. Not only that, but the food was not good.
Oh, my God.
Dude, what are you
the
talking
chips
about?
Okay, listen. The chips were
that
so salty, I could have, like, re-salted the ocean with
who
it.
Who eats chips at
what
fucking...
Why would
where
you
was
eat
your
chips?
Where's your burrito?
Maybe
I,
eat a cookie.
No, I had a burrito, too, and I think the burrito is what did
I'm
it.
I'm just listening to this conversation.
Did Michael win yet?
Michael won.
Hey!
Congratulations, Michael.
That's two,
back
that's
to
two tower raises, Michael. That means you're the champion.
Oh, fucking joy.
Dude, I'm not even at Achievement City, so I'm just going to ride to Achievement City.
You're,
thank God I broke my dry streak with this.
The champion of the
was my
pig
last
race,
win,
2014.
Wolf Spa? Was that like 48 fucking episodes
hey, look,
ago?
I'm right behind
I
mean,
you. Is the your last victory was Wolf Spa?
It might have been, dude.
You
won
a king, didn't you?
So you're good at riding in a straight line.
Yeah. Animals is my
right
bitch
behind
you. You won one of the kings.
Yeah.
That might have been after
Wolf's
Spa.
That was before Wolf's Spa.
Oh, Jesus.
Spa.
Wow, you sucked for a long time.
So, Ryan, did you have the liquid twos? Or the,
no, no, it's just vomit. By the way, I also learned
that
if you're trying not to vomit, Tums is a terrible idea.
Tums makes you vomit.
Tums absolutely makes you vomit.
I thought Tums settle your stomach.
That's Pepto-Bismol.
Apparently not if you feel like throwing up.
It's kind of like when I tried to solve my diverticulitis with seeds and nuts.
Yeah, no, see, the problem is Tums foams, and if you're trying not to, like...
Dust off that.
Expand?
Yeah, if you're trying not to expel things from your stomach, adding foam...
Hey, it's over.
Not great.
Michael
Ray.
Before we stop...
Let's pick.
Yeah.
Before we stop, Ryan, how many times did you vomit?
Just once.
Oh. Right.
Oh, just why? It's not food poisoning.
Food poisoning. I vomited once. Brilliant. I vomit once a week.
I was holding in for a day. That was the first time I vomited in like a decade, too. So fuck you, Freebirds. That's how I'd like to end this video.
Well, I'm sorry. Freebirds, I'm sorry. He doesn't know what he's saying.
Freebirds,
I know what
I'm saying.
One vomit does not a food poisoning make.
We should order Freebirds today.
That defeats the purpose.
And not get sick.
Hey, Ray.
Yeah, what's up?
Thanks for participating.
I said a lot.
<Let's>
I'm not going to lie. Half that video I was uploading something or giving something to Sarah. Why did I even bother
capturing? To be fair, it was extremely entertaining on the other side of Ray's text messages.
True. To Sarah to say upload the video? I'm like, there's a video. All
right, are we done?
You texted Sarah this
All right.
Time.
We're done.
It says Easter egg in upload folder. Yes.